mean, if you look at the people with high IQ, the question of their creativity, I mean, I don't know the numbers, but my guess is you don't find extraordinarily creativity in people of high IQ. And it's creativity that's much more interesting.